from the people who brought you a lot of other shit.
A tale of suburban terror that will force you to look at things in black and white. Lawn jockey.
It's when a family of white supremacists fires their black maid.
Fuck y'all!
What happens when she's really
a voodoo high priestess?
The result is terror as Lawn Jockey takes a black man's vengeance on white man's world.
I don't know. It's almost as if he's been beaten to death with his lawn jockey.
See Lawn Jockey before it sees you.